Welcome to the video. My name is Crispin, and on today's video, we're going to be fishing at Lake Sewell in hopes for big catfish. I got cut bait, I got worms, and hopefully everything goes well. And if we got time, we'll hit up a couple ponds along the way. I got my plastics too, try to catch some bass.
More crab bait. I didn't even fucking catch it. We caught a nasty freaking drum. Whatever is this? Good. Slimy motherfucker. Look at that little catfish. Easy. Don't get me. Another fucking bluegill. I got a nice one. Oh shit, what the fuck? Fucking snapper. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Sat there for like about another 2 hours and nothing happened. a nice one. About time. It's not the best bass, but I'll take it. I'll take it all day. Nice one. Ooh-wee. Might be the same one. You know, a nice one. Nice bass. Oh, here we go. Can't lose it. It's a nice one. Nice bass. I see it. I see it. It's starting to emerge. Oh, that'd break my line. Flog it back. Come on, let's go. Oh my God, where is he? It's a nice one. It's a tank. Oh my God, it's got me all over this fucking pond. Look at this shit, oh my God. Where the fuck is this thing? There it is, there it is. Ah, it's a hog. Ah, look at it, guys, it's a freaking tank. Finally paid off. Let's see if we can get this guy in. I got it here. I'm gonna take him over here because I can't reach him from over here because I'm too fat. Oh, come on. I'm tired. Get it. Oh, yeah.
Okay, first of all, I just want to thank everybody that actually watched the whole video. I really appreciate it. A lot of work went into it. All in all, it was a stressful day. It was a weird day. But it all came together at the end. I caught a nice bass. Caught a turtle of all things. I didn't expect that. But it is what it is. It was a pretty good day of fishing. Not my best, but I hope you guys liked it. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it.